Hi, I'm Chris Landau, the U.S. Ambassador to Mexico, and this is a message to all U.S. citizens in Mexico. During these times of uncertainty, I want you to know that the safety and security of U.S. citizens is our number one priority. We have your back. The U.S. government has issued a level 4 travel advisory worldwide, which means do not travel under these circumstances, which makes sense because many flights have been canceled and borders have been closed around the world. So if you're a U.S. tourist in Mexico or anywhere, we encourage you to go home. If you're a U.S. resident here in Mexico, please think long and hard about your personal situation and whether or not you might need the kind of intensive care that's available in the United States given your particular risk profile. We know that these are uncertain times. I'm going to hold a webinar next Tuesday, March 31st, to address your questions in real time. But we also have to know who you are and where you are. Please sign up for the STEP program, which allows us to keep track of you. You can find that at step.state.gov. And if you sign up, then you'll be able to get our alerts directly and we'll know where you are. Please know as well that we have a hotline, which is toll-free for American citizens in Mexico, 800-681-9374. Stay safe and know that we have your back.